you can really convey a lot of emotion through a face. Yeah. And I think that that's basically like what it is for me. It's like that ability to convey like what I'm feeling through somebody else's face rather than my own. I've always drawn faces. I've always, like, that has been a big thing that I've always done. Like, I used to do more realistic portraits and things like that in high school. And then I started doing, like, surrealist and weird things. And there was an artist that came to Central named Mark Chatterley. He's, like, an older guy from Lansing. He's a ceramic artist. And he had a sketchbook, and he was like, hey, just swap sketchbooks and look at each other's sketchbooks. And I'm looking through my sketchbook, and he's like, I see your artwork, your clay work, and I see your drawings, and those don't overlap at all. He's like, why aren't you making those faces? Why aren't you taking that? Because that's like, he's like, that's where I see your emotion. That's where I see like what you're making, like where that comes from. And I was like, I don't know. I never thought about it. He's like, all right, make those. And then that's like when I started. A big inspiration for me is my emotion, my feelings, the things that I'm going through. A lot of my artwork will have like a lot of markings on it and like a lot of carved marks, and to me that symbolizes the marks that people leave on your life. So like for me, again, it's about that emotion though, that those people sometimes can leave really beautiful marks and sometimes leave really not so beautiful marks, but marks that hurt, marks that are deep, but they're going to be there the rest of your life.